is completely dedicated to his journey of self-improvement. Ken shows great flexibility in his dealings with what comes his way. Their personalities could not be more different. Yet they got along so swimmingly during their training. After so many years, their relationship remains strong. Yet I draw no satisfaction from simply observing. Time to go. I've heard tell of a myriad of young fighters emerging these days, and I also hear that a tournament is being held to assemble the world's greatest. Perhaps this will give me a chance to see how far my dear pupils have advanced. I shall test their